Johnson, Fox 6 News. On the darker side of the news tonight, I'd like to report that the violent crime rate, even though it went down dramatically just a few weeks ago, has once again risen to the heights of Baghdad and Indonesia.
This guy in the hat came in and shot his ass, killed everyone. He messed up my face.
Wasn't much to mess up.
Don't mess with me, Brasco.
Okay, 3 seconds. Let go of me, Mr. Smith.
Let go, Smith. Now, Brasco, I thought this was supposed to be taken care of a long time ago. And if I can no longer count on you, I'll find somebody that I can count on.
I'll take care of it, sir, I promise.
And you, Smith, you can't even hold your own fort. Brasco, I want you to find these two guys and take care of them by tomorrow night. And Smith, I want you to find this guy with the hat and kill him.
Bless that guy!
God, our best.
Boys.
Where's Ray?
He's always here. Let's go find him.
He's always got our guns. Where is he at? Oh my God.
I've had it. Come on. Come on.
Go where?
Let's just go take him out.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about taking out every member of the Wolf Corps. Every last member. You don't walk away from that.
Go!
Ah!